everybody, this is called Crazy 2011 here. Today, well, we're doing another Christmas custom map. So here we go. Right, welcome. First things first, this map is called Trouble in the Feinway. I think that's how you say it. So welcome. There are some rules you need to follow to play correctly. So pay attention. I will do. Okay. Number one, you cannot create / destroy blocks unless told so, or it is necessary to continue. Example being stuck. Okay. Number two, no crafting is allowed. Everything needed can be found in the map. Three, follow directions. Straying off map. Straying off may lead to not being able to finish map. Number four, once placed, buttons and levers can't move. Oh well. And other standard rules. That's all you need to know now. Have fun. Okay. The stuff. Note one. Okay, note one. Let's read. Note one. Okay, Christmas Eve, 1892. Location, Feinway. You awake in a daze. It's cold and you need to get out of the forest and go to town. You seem to remember creatures will come out at night, so you need to hurry. Your supplies are in the chest nearby. Follow the path to continue. Okay. Let's follow the path to continue. I guess that's that path there. So your supplies and chests. This comes with a custom painted texture pack. And I would suggest using it. Right. Oh geez, right. Shove this armor on, sure. May as well take some spare just in case, you know, just in case we get injured along the way. Right, let's shove these on and let's go. Let's go. Nope. Aha. Iron ignite. Oh, these must be like the secret chests. Doesn't say anything else. Oh well. Maybe we need that. Right, let's go. Oh, another chest. Yep. Wait, that was a gold, isn't it? Okay. Some text over there. You hear the sound. You hear the grunt of what seems like a deer. Then a voice says, "What happened?" Dun dun dun. I saw a sign over there, yeah. Let's see what this says. Where do you think you're going? Okay. I was going nowhere, man. To my friend, just down a little bit. Whoa, these. Right, let's go. That went laggier. Oh, okay. Ah, right. Really? Just. Okay, right. Sure. Randy, hello. Nice to meet you. Where am I meant to go, man? Come on. Ah, chest. Oh, hello! He's cute. Note 2. Step on plate if already not done so. Okay, I'll read note 2 and then we'll step on the little plate down there. Hopefully it's not too bad. Okay, red.
Ho, ho, ho! Excuse me! As you may have already figured out, I am Santa Claus. I was making flight plans for Christmas Day. I ran into some turbulence and needed to land near Feinway to check on the sled. Unfortunately, on my descent, we clipped a couple of trees and several presents were lost. I picked up several of the presents, but as I were picking up them up, a strange man came along and picked up the remaining presents and ran off into town. I don't have the time to go back after, because I need to make the repairs to the sled and calm that reindeer. Will you help me?
Sure, I'll help you, you say.
Great. Oh, and by the way, there is a reward in it for you when you finish the job. I would suggest asking around and see who might be responsible for this. My elf assistant has some things that may help be helpful on your quest. Good luck and Merry Christmas.
Okay. Are you the elf assistant then, my friend? Whatever. Okay, step on plate if I were not to show. Whoa, some lag there. Whoa. Maybe we should change it. Just. Alright, we're gonna see if there's any chests under these. I wouldn't have thought so. Hey, there's one. Iron ignot. Yay! Yay! Which way am I meant to go here? Guess this is the way I'm meant to kind of go. Oh crap! Right. Should have done this, but whatever. Just wanted to check what was over here, man. Come on, sprint. Was there anything over here? Yeah, here. Hey, over here. I'm the assistant. Here's some stuff. Stone sword, some arrows, pole, some torches. How interesting. Another chest, alright. Just quickly do a check, make sure. Oh crap, I'm stuck on the thing. Okay, I don't think there's any more chests. If there is, well then. Hello, Rudolph. What you doing? Huh? Feinway, 100 feet. Okay. 100 feet, whatever. I'm looking for some more chests. Ah, there's a chest behind a tree. Gold. Wonder if they're like diamond things. That'd be cool. This is a weird house. Note 3. Oh, hello there. Elf thingy bajig person. Okay. Nutri. You enter the ski resort and the feeling of warmth from the glowing fireplace revives you. The man at the front desk says to you, "Hello, are you okay? It seems like you've been out there for hours. I'm looking for a man. He might have looked a little mischievous. I've been through here within the last few hours. Have you seen him?" you ask the man. "Let me think. I believe there was a man, like, not that long ago. He was renting a room upstairs. You can check them if you want. But we're closing soon for Christmas, so make it quick." You decide to head upstairs to look for the clues of the mysterious man. Dun dun dun. Do I really decide to go upstairs and look for clues? What's in the fireplace? Where are they? I don't know. Oh, thank you. Let's have a look for some more prezzies. See if there's any more prezzies back here. Oh! Hello, Mr. Sheep! Go away! Front desk. Oh, hello there. You must be in the front desk. Right, let's go upstairs. Nah. Upstairs we go. It's a very cool place to be. Whoa. Really? Is this the size of the room you give people? Like, really? It's ridiculous, man. It's just so small. Whoa. Okay, right. Hopefully that's fixed now. Let's go. A lever, how interesting. Oh, I get what that must have done. That must have opened the iron doors. Or one of them. Yeah, we go. Any chests? Oh, crap. Damn it. Any chests under here? Ah, how in. There we go. Neither ignot. Ignot, whatever you say. Right, what does it say? Feinway population is 500. Really? So, Wendell's mattress store, the best. Raised king bed. $100, really? Standard twin bed. California bed. Jeez. King size bed are special. Oh, what is the sensei again? Standard. How random. Hello, Mr. Sheep. Feinway Public Library. I'm probably saying Feinway wrong, but whatever. Gold Ignot. Ignot. Oh, can't see them. Chatted. Oh, let's see. Inappropriate area. Well, what? Hysterical fiction slash paragraph, okay, right? Romance, what? Mr. Sheep. Oh, ha! Huh. Comedies with a nice gold digging up. Right, let's go! I always dish the door. Right. What the. What? Where did you come from, my friend? Vinyl Records Music Shop. Okay. Hello! Ah, chest. Spooky. Music disc. A music disc. And a music. Oh, right. Oh, really? Cashier. There's no jukebox. Maybe it's upstairs. So, look. Test music here. Okay. Oh, my. Gee, wee. Wow, 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 wow. We went to take all these, or are we meant to just like. I like this one, it's on fire. Listen to this one, it's on fire. Music disc. Do we even know you've never read that? That's enough. It's just far too much for me. Right, let's go. Nothing else up here, don't think. Nope. Oh, go down the stairs. Whoa. Ah, damn it. Swink. Speedy's custom carriage garage. Really? Like, seriously, man. Reading material. Wow, really? I don't even know if I'm meant to take all this. But all well. But all well. Doesn't matter. What's this meant to be like? Some sort of car? Too fast for you. Rugatti Kion. Not funny. You see this chest somewhere here? Nope. No. Okay. See you. Sheep everywhere, man. Granny sees chocolate crunching. Okay, what's in here? Gonna like this, I got a feeling. Cookie! Cookies! Let's grab all the cookies we can. Stack of cookies. Can you stack cookies out, really? Caution, melting chocolate. Don't think so. Iron. Nothings. Jump over the thing! Ugh. Go upstairs, man. Okay. These buildings are pretty weird. Wow. Zink! Got a long way to go. Closed forever, thank for your business clothes store. Screw it, we're going inside anyway. Must be a chest near. What? I can't can't go through that yet. Right, really? Come on. Nothing here, man. Really? I like this sort of Christmas tree thing. It's going on there. I like that. Right. Ah, here we go. Moonlight Brewery. There must be a chest back here, surely. No, not that side. Come on. This side, maybe. No. Oh, well. Maybe not, then. Right. Oh, whoa. Right, let's go to the ladder. Okay. Fermenting pot, temperature 100 degrees. Really? Screw ladders. What the heck? Okay. Yes, Mr. Sheep. Closed for Christmas, happy holidays, Feinway General Store. Shop owner's quarters, no access. Screw it, I'm going up anyway. Note 5. Right, we need to get note 4 first. So we'll come back here in a minute. If note 4 is somewhere down here. Pork. Oh, thanks. I'll take some pork. Apples, 5 cents each. Okay, what's at the back? Nothing. Where? Maybe the note 4 is. Oh, crow. Not did it. No. Right. This way. Let's see if we got note 4 in Luigi's Pizza Parlor. Gonna like this. Gonna like this. Order here. I guess. Let's order some pizza. Brick oven. Oh, gosh. Oh, well, yeah. Thought so. Right, note 4. Where's note 4? We get note 4? I thought we only got up to note 3. Unless it was in here. If not, it doesn't matter, we'll just. I'm probably being stupid or something, but whatever. Alright. Let's go read this note up here. Do you mind? Right, note 5. Stuff it in it, though. Oh well. Note 5 it is then. What are you doing here? Shouts the old shopkeeper.
Sorry, I'm from out of town, and I was wondering if you knew of anyone that acts especially around here.
You say calmly.
Well, if it was a local, if you searched around the town, Well, if it was a local, if you searched around in the school's basement, you might find records and see the man you're looking for is in there. Be careful, though. It is not just to be very dangerous.
Okay, thanks. You see, as you turn away, as you head down the squeaky stairs, the shopkeeper asks,
"If you need some food, I hear that the chocolate kitchen down the road gives away free samples of cookies. They're the best in town."
You tell him thanks and head out of the front door. It might be useful to look around the town after all.
Okay, enough of that, let's go. Let's get out of this stupid place, I don't like it. Right.
Norden's Bakery, cold to warm up with a toasty cup of milk. Okay. Seating.
Hello, everybody. Nice to meet you. Hello, wonderful weather we're having. Hello, have you tried the cake? It's
okay. Yes, I have tried the cake. Ow!
I also broke my legs.
Furnaces, apples. Gold.
Mushroom free milk. My inventory is getting really full of crap here. Right, let's go. Right, yeah, let's get out of here. Must be missed in the chest. There's really a chest somewhere. Doctor Emergence. Urgent care center, blah, blah, blah. This is the best there is because there's no one else.